The first is opening the breech, and you can see that because it's a break action, you can carry the weapon simply like this with rounds in the chamber. Keep in mind that obviously while you are at a cowboy action match, you cannot do this. The second feature is if you have the weapon loaded with rounds in the chamber, you cannot press these rabbit ear hammers to the firing pin. They will not contact the firing pin. You actually have to depress the triggers in order for the firing pins to be hit.